Good morning students, how are you? I hope you are all fine. Okay, so in a previous class what we learned? In a previous class we have learned about the cube root of unit digit method, is it? Ones and tens method and another one is prime factorization method we have learned in the previous class. I hope you all understood that concept. Okay, today we are going to do the exercise problem now. Okay, already have completed the first problem. So today start from the second problem. In the exercise, okay, which of the following numbers are cubes of even numbers? Cubes of even number. See, the second question is which of the following? Three numbers are given. Okay, the first number is 260 and second number is 2197 and third number is 1331 is given. Okay, so which of the following numbers are cubes of even numbers? So cube பண்ணும் போது we get a even number அப்படிங்கிறதுல இது எந்த நம்பர் அப்படிங்கறத தான் question கேட்டிருக்காங்க. You know that cube of odd number is odd, cube of even number is even. For example, 2 square is 4, 2 cube is 8. Okay, so even number is even, a square of even number is even and square of odd number is odd, cube of even number is even, cube of odd number is odd. Okay, so you see, you will check the unit place, we can find out easily, is it? So see the first one, 260, 6 is a even number and V1 unit place is 7, 7 is odd one and C is a unit place is 1, is also 1 is also a odd number. Here asking the question, which of the following are cubes of even number? So there is only one possible, is even number. So answer is 216. Okay, and third one, which of the following numbers are perfect cube? Three numbers are given. The first one, 1728 and 128 and C 800 is given. You know the cube values up to 15, I think so, is it? So the first one, what is the value? 1728. The cube of 12, in the cube of 12 value is 1728 and 125 is the cube of 5, but here give it 128. So it's not possible. We have need the find out the perfect cube only asking. So it's not possible. Okay. And next one, 800. So 9 cube is it? 9 cube is 729. Yes. 729. Here give it 800. It's also not a perfect cube. The only one possible is 12 cube, is it? 12 cube value is 1720. Therefore, the perfect cube is the number 1728. Okay, that is answer. And next one, fourth one. Find the cube root of the following numbers by successive subtraction of 1, 7, 19, 37, 61. You know that sequence, okay? Are you remember? What is the sequence? 1, 7, 19, 37 and 61. Is it 61 after? What is that number of sequence? 61, 91, 127. Endlessly going. Which formula we have used? N into which formula? 1 plus n into n minus 1 into 3. Okay. That this we have used for finding the sequence. Okay. And now move to the fourth problem using the which method? Successive subtraction method. Successive subtraction. So first problem, ये 125 इज गिवन. ओके सो हाउ कैन यू डू सॉल्यूशन फर्स्ट वन. ओके सो 125 माइनस 1 124 एंड सेकेंड 124 minus next one of the sequence is 7. Subtracted what we get 117. And third sequence is 117 minus 19 is equal to 98. And fourth, which is the next one, 98 minus 37 is equal to 61. And fifth one of the sequence is 61. You get the remainder as 0. So how many times we have used the sequence? 5 times. Therefore, cube root of 125. Is it? You have find out the cube root of 125 is equal to 5. Okay. And next two problems are homework. Move to the next step, fifth problem. Fifth one, find the cube root of the following number by finding the one sentence digit. So first two numbers are very smallest, so that is given to the homework. I will do the C problem. Okay, so C one is 42,000. Okay, cube root of 42,875 using the ones and tens digit method. Using the ones and tens digit method. So as usual, you have see the unit place. Okay. So unit place of the given number is 5. Solution. The ones digit of the given number 42,875 is 5. Okay, this is the first step, is it? And second one, therefore the digit at the ones place 1's place of the cube root, okay, place in the cube root of the number is 5, is it? So cube root eduthalum adode 1's place la irukkakoodiya value enna thaama irukum unit place la 5. So now strike out the last 3 digit from the right side. Okay, that is a third point. That's a third point. Now strike out 3 digits from the right. We get, what we get? 3 digit cancel went out, remaining 42. Okay, now we have find out the how many cubes in this between of 42. So 3 cube is 27 is less than 42, whereas 4 cube is equal to 64 is greater than 42, is it? So 3 cube is 27 is less than 42, whereas 4 cube is equal to 64 is greater than 42. So hence its tens digit, so only one possible is 3, is it? Hence digit is Hence, tens digit is 3. Therefore, the cube root of 42,875 is equal to tens value is 3. Ones place already found 5. So the cube root of 42,875 is 35. That's it. Okay. And next is see that sixth problem. Find the cube root of the following numbers using the prime factorization method. Okay. So A, D, E, small numbers are there. So you will do the homework. Okay. B, C, F I will do now. Okay. Find the cube root of the following number using the prime factorization method. Using the prime factorization method. 6B problem. 10,648. Using prime factorization. Okay. Prime factorization method. Four eight. First prime number 2. Okay. So we have to find out the cube root using the prime factorization method. So first smallest prime number is 2. Okay. So substitute how many times? 5 2s are 3, 2 and 4. Again 2 table, 2 2s are 4, 1, 6, 6, 2, 2, 1, 3, 3, 1. So it is only possible of 11 times of 121. Okay, again 11 table is 11. Because 11 cube is 1331. Okay, so remainder will be 1. Okay, so now write the factors of cube root, is it? Cube root of 10,648 is equal to cube root of, what are the factors? 2 into 2 into 2 into 11 into 11 into 11. Okay, so we have take one pair from the given. So from this pair we have write 1, 2 and here 1, 11. So 2 11s are 22. The cube root of 10,648 is 22. Okay. Now see the next one of the problem. Cube root of 17,576. Okay. The same one. Two table, 2 8s are 7s are 8s are 8s are, and again 2 table, 4s are 3s are 9s are 4s are, and then 2 table, 2 1 9s are 18, and then 1 7s are, and next one. And this is a 13 cube value, is it? 13 cube value is 2197. So 13169, sir. That's it. So the cube root of 17576 is equal to the cube root of 2 into 2 into 2 into 13 into 13 into 13 is equal to 2 into 13, 26. 26. Therefore, the cube root of 17,576 is equal to 26. 13,824. 2 table, 6 are 9, 1, 2. Again 2 table, 2 3s are, 4s are 8, 5s are 10, 6 are, again 2 table, 2 1s are, 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, again 2 table, 8 2s are 16, 12, 4, 2 table, 4, 3, 4, sorry 2, again 2 table, 2, 1, 6, 2 table, 1, 0, 8, again 2 table, 5, 4, again 2 table, 2 2s are 4, 1, 7, 3 table, 9, 3, 3s are 9, the remainder 1. Now cube root of 13,824 is equal to cube root of how many 2s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 times 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 3 times of 3. So each one far, it's one far, 5. So we get from this 2, from this pair 2, here from 1, 2 and here from 3. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So the cube root of 13,824 is equal to 24. Cube root of 13,824 is equal to 24. Okay, remaining problems are homework. And see the 7th problem. Find the value of cube root of 1024 into cube root of product of cube roots. Product of the cube roots are given. It can return as the cube root of is a or into 32. Okay, so now find out the value of 1000. Prime factorization method 1024. Using the prime factorization 2 5s are 10, again 2 1s are 2, 12, again 2 table, 2 2s are 4, remaining 1 5 6 2 1, 2 2s are 4, 1, 8, okay. Again 2 table, 2 6 are 12, 2 4s are 8, again 2 table, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4, again 2 table, 2 1s are 2, remaining 1, 2 6 are, again 2, 8, 2, 4, 2, okay. We have find out the prime factor for 1024. Now find out the 32. So how many times possible? 1, 6, 2, 8, 2, 4, 2, 2. Okay, now we have write the prime factor. The cube root of 1024 into 32 is equal to what are the prime factors found in the 1024? How many times 2 repeated? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times, is it? 10 times repeated. So 2 into 2 into 2. And then into 32. How many times? 5 times. 5 times of 2. We have find out the cube root. So we divide the pair in 3, 3 triplets. Okay. So now write from this pair, write 1, 2. From this pair, write another 1, 2. Here, from another 1 of the 2. From this pair, write another 1 of 2. From this, write the another 1 of the 2. Now multiply 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32. So the answer for the cube root of 1024 into 32 is equal to 32. Okay, that's it. Remaining problems are homework. 8th one also homework. Find the volume of cube where each side measure by 20 centimeter. Find the volume of the cube. So you have to find out the 12 cube value. Okay. And then 9th problem I will do. 8th one homework ma. What is given? Find the smallest number by which 432 must be multiplied so that the product become a perfect cube. Product become a perfect cube is given. Okay. So what is given? Find the smallest number by which 432 must be multiplied. Okay. So first you have find out the prime factorization method. Find the factors for the 432. Okay. After you have to find out the smallest number. You have to find out the smallest number. Okay. See. Number is prime factor, is it? By using prime factorization method. Which number? 432. Okay, prime factorization for 432. Find 432. Two twos are four, two ones are two. 6 2 1 0 8 again 2 2 5s are 4 2 2 2s are 4 7 three times of 9 again 3 3s are so factors of prime so 432 is equal to 2 into 2. How many times 2 repeated? 4 times, is it? 1, 2, 3. 4 times. 3 repeated as occurs 3 times. Occurs 3 times. Okay. So here we have find out the cube root. Okay. Multiply so that the product become a perfect cube. So divide in the triplets, the pairs. And 3. Okay, so verify this having the 3 pair. Here 2 only 1 times occurs. 2 has only 1 time occurs. Okay, so multiply the number, we get a perfect cube. So here we have multiply 4. 2 times multiply by 2, we get a perfect cube. Okay, therefore here 2 occurs only one time, therefore multiplied by 2 into 2 is equal to what are the factors? 2 into 2 already here 2 into 2 into 2 into how many times? 3 times, is it? And 3 into 3. So what we get? 4 2s are 8 4 3s are okay, 2 2s are 4. Okay, I have directly multiplied. 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. Remaining one, 4 4s are 16 plus 1, 15. Sorry, 16 plus 1, 17. So 1728 is equal to which are the pairs? From 1, 2 into 2 into 3. So 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. Therefore the cube root is it? Cube root of 1728 is equal to 12. That is a perfect square. So the smallest number is, which number we have multiply? 4. Thus the smallest number is 4 multiply with which number? 432. We get perfect cube. Okay, we get the perfect cube. That's all. And 10th one, homework. What is given in 10th one? Find the edge of, edge means side. Okay, edge means side. So find the edge of the cube whose volume is given. Volume means capacity. So A cube is given. Cube, okay, cube means A cube. What is the formula? Volume formula? A cube, okay. So A cube is equal to, is given. You have to find out the A. So you want to take the given number as cube root. As cube root and find out the value, okay. Now move to the 11th one of the problem. Find the smallest number by which, here give it the divide, okay. So 5488 can be divided so that the quotient become a perfect square. The 9th problem is multiply, here divide, okay. See, so first we have find out the by using prime factorization. For 5488. 2 times 2 2 is 4, 7 4 4. Six, eight, six, two, three, four, three. So this is a 343 is a cube of 7. Cube of 7. So 7. So 28 plus 9 is 63. Again 7 table. 7 sevens are 49. Again 7 are 110. So factors of prime. Draw 5488 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 7 into 7. So cube. So here 2 occurs only one time. Here division is given, is it? Division is given. The smallest number by which 5488 can be divided so that the quotient become a perfect cube. So in this place we have divided, which number only one times occur? 2. So we have divide this 2 on the both side, we get the perfect cube. Okay, so divide 2 on the both side, okay, on the both side. Divided by 2 is equal to, here 2 divide, what we remain? These are the remains. Okay, so it divide 2 2s are 4, remaining 1 7s are 4 4. Okay, so 2744, okay, equal to here 2 into 7. Okay, so 14 times of cube root of 2744 is equal to 14. Okay, so that's the smallest number is 2 divide the given number 5488, we get the smallest number is 2 divided the given divided by divided, okay, divided the given number 5488, we get a perfect cube. Okay, done. And next one, 12th problem. The sum of the cube of three numbers which are in the ratio 1:2:3 is 1:2:3 is 972. Find the numbers. The sum of the cube of the three numbers we have considered. Okay, the ratio is given. So, given the ratio is equal to 1:2:3. Okay, let the number be x, 2x, 3x, and cube of the number is ax cube, 2x the whole cube, and 3x the whole cube, that is x cube, 8x cube, 27x cube. So now find out the sum of cubes of three numbers is equal to 972 is given. Okay, so sum of that value is x cube plus 8x cube plus 27x cube is equal to 972. Add these values, 27 35 35 plus 36, so 36 x cube is equal to 972. So x cube is equal to 972 by 36. You cancel in 2 table, 2 4s are 8 1 2 8s are 16 1 2 6 are 12. Here 2 1s are 2 2 8s are 16. Again 2 table, 2 4 3 9. Okay, and next it's also divided in 9 table. Three table, 2 40 33. Three table, 3 3s are 9, 3 7s are 21, remaining 3. See, 3 8s are 24, meaning 1. Again 3 table, 3 1s are 3 27. So x cube is equal to 27, x equal to cube root of 27 is equal to 3. So x value is 3. We have find out the 2x is equal to 2 into 3 is equal to 6, and then 3x, x equal to, here find out, find the numbers. Okay, and 3 into 3 is equal to 9. That's it. So x equal to 3, 3x equal to 6, and 3x equal to 9. Okay, I will write the homework on that side. Exercise 3.5, second B, C. फोर्थ बी सी, फिफ्थ ए बी, सिक्स ए डी ई, सेवेंथ बी सी, एट एंड टेन. ओके एवरी वन कंप्लीट द होमवर्क एंड सेंड इट टू द जोहैब. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.